Bye!
Wait, Truby! Guess Mom is preparing something. Press the bell. Wait! Mom, I'm home.
Me too. Freshen up, both of you. I will get your milk and snack.
Okay, Mom.
Oh, you're here already?
Yes.
These kids, when will they learn to put their things in place? Finish your homework first.
Please, Mom. I'll do it later.
No, Ruby. Do it right now. Deep, you?
I have no homework today.
Please check your diary, Deep.
It's right there in the back.
You do have assignments to finish.
Can I do it later? Please, Mom.
Fine. Both of you, please, learn to keep your things in place.
Okay, Mom.
Hello, Auntie.
Hello. Please come in. Deep, your friends are here.
Hey, Deep. Hey, guys. Wait a moment. Let me go get my toys and colors. Here they are. Come, let's play. Why not we go to the ground and play? Yeah, let's go and cycle. What happened? Come on, let's go. But before we leave, we need to tidy up the mess. We should tidy up and always keep our place clean. Oh, that's okay. Mom will do it as always. That's bad. Sorry, Deep. Our moms work very hard all day. We need to help them by cleaning up our mess. Yeah, that's right. I will clean up my mess from now on. Will not trouble my mom anymore.
surprising! Where is all the mess?
Hey kid, have some juice.
Thank you, Auntie.
Thank you, Mom. I will not trouble you anymore. I will keep my things back in place. From now on, I will help you by cleaning up my mess.
I'm very glad of that. Keep it up, Deep. Good habits lead to good manners.
Thank you, Mom. Bye, Mom.
Bye-bye.
It's good that kids are learning good habits by their own.